The DMV is...
The DMV is home.
DC, Maryland, Virginia. Not all of Virginia, though. It stops, you know, where the metro stops for me.
If you can't get on the metro and get there, you too far. You out of the metro area.
You know, coming from DC, the toughness. You know, I always say people from DC got the swag.
If there's one thing that DMV basketball does, it breeds players that are gonna go out there and play hard.
DMV basketball, I would say, is tough love basketball.
Somebody gonna elbow you. Whatever. She's soft. You can't be soft here.
Because I played here in the DMV, I knew to get back up. I knew to fight. I knew to make my mark. I knew not to give up.
You're not gonna back down from anything. It's just where you're from. It's how you're brought up.
Everybody out here plays like we are the best. I am the best. I'm from here.
You know, I'm here, and you're gonna feel me.
Back in the 60s, I couldn't play.
I wanted girls basketball to mean something.
My guidance counselor said they're giving money for kids to go to college to play basketball.
We needed to have more young ladies in the spotlight.
If I see Sue Bird all the time and Diana Taurasi, phenomenal players, but they don't represent the kid that comes from Anacostia High School.
Girls need to be shown that it can be done, especially black girls.
I want them to see me how I see myself, but then that just means now I can make you feel like a fool for not seeing what I saw.
Like, I'm gonna make them put some respect on my name once I get in the league.
Because if you could tell me what high school conference has four teams that have 8 or 9 Division I players on it, like, I would like to see that schedule.
We beat somebody like 105-6 one time. We didn't lose a game to anyone.
People are not out here like, you gonna take my spot. No, I'm not letting you take my spot. It's money on the line now.
It's only 144th spot in the WNBA.
There were so many DMV players that were drafted and played in the WNBA.
I had a dream.
I used to tell people in middle school that I was gonna be in the WNBA.
I like younger women to know you can do it, even if you can't see it.
As long as there's a little girl somewhere that dreams about picking up a basketball, making it to the next level, I'll be there to help her.
There's so much history with girls basketball in the DMV area. The story just needs to be told.
I can't retire from basketball.